Yo, what's good with y'all, fam? It's your boy Steph. Today we're looking at all JoJo openings 1-9. I saw people reacted to these openings and stuff, so I was like, you know what? Why not? I react to one. So like, I haven't really, like I said before in one of my other videos, I haven't really watched JoJo, so like, I don't really know about the openings or whatever. I was looking through and I saw like 34 minutes to 21 minutes to like all the openings, I guess. I don't really know. I chose the shortest one because I don't want this video to be way too long. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, we're going to react to all of them for another time. But, you know, I'm dropping some other vids for y'all. We going crazy. I'm trying to hit this 100. We just hit 80 yesterday, bro. Like, that's crazy. Like, you know, like, we getting up there. We trying to hit this 100 before the end of the year. So, you already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. You on the grind. Grind never stop. I got some crazy uploads for y'all. We going crazy this year, bro. We finishing off this year strong. So you already know how it is. And yeah, let's get it right into the video. I like the art style of the openings and stuff. Like, it's more, it's 3D and stuff. I like that. CGI. It's really good. I'm at Dio. Always at the song. So I'm guessing like the openers I'm just looking at is through part one, I guess, or like does it cover? I'm trying to figure out. Does it show all the I'm guessing this is part two. So I don't know if this covers like the whole parts of JoJo. I don't know, but we're going. But I like the visuals, bro. This look flames. But everybody looking saucy, bro. They got that fabulous drip. No cap. No, I'm gonna stop. Okay. That's Jotaro. Alright, so this is. So it look like on this video it looks like it's covering up like different parts of JoJo for the opener. So I'm guessing. I don't know. As I've seen, yeah, this is like what, part three, part four? I think it's part four. I'm not sure. I heard there's like a lot of openings for JoJo, so it's like. This is the part. This is the one I watched. Like, I'll watch only like a couple of episodes on, but it's good. It only got to like what, 5 episodes, and I just stopped. But yeah, I'm definitely getting back into it. My man looking saucy with that coat. I guess this is another opening of part 4, I think. I don't know. Y'all let me know like what parts are these and stuff down in the comments below. So far it's really good. I'm liking this. So I'm like, why is his hair like that? Like, his hat is his hair or something? That's crazy. Hey. That look dope. I just like the vision. I don't know what part this is. I'm guessing this is like one of the parts after part 4, I think. You look older. They be doing these dynamic poses. I was about to say, did we play? That's crazy. So I'm guessing this is the like the latest part, I'm not sure. Hey man, that's the end of the video. Hey, this was pretty good. I'm liking the visuals. I was liking the songs pretty good. You know what I'm saying? Unfortunately, I couldn't do all of them. I guess, I don't know. I mean, I know there's a lot of openings, but I just chose the shortest one because I ain't want it to be so long and stuff. Because like I said, you on a grind. I'm putting out more videos. We're trying to hit this 100, so make sure you subscribe, share this video, get this video out, bro. We're trying to grow as a community, as a fam. We're trying to grow stronger, you feel me? So yeah, you know what I'm saying? But peace, fam. And my name sprouts, some brothers will still be